76, and of course he was a 1984 world champion. Along with Alan Trammell, they combined to form the longest running Keystone combination in Major League Baseball history. Please welcome number one, Lou Lou!
Sweet Lou! Sweet Lou Whitaker. Great second baseman. Comstock Park in Grand Rapids. Little Whitecap baseball, minor league game. Got a good crowd on hand today. Just hanging out here, because I can.